three-time Divas champ Eve Torres has certainly had an eventful career in WWE. Being one of the more prominent stars of her time, she had faced high-profile names like Natalya, AJ Lee, and many more. Her last match was in 2013, where she was taken down by Caitlyn and lost the Divas Championship. Since then, she has been an ambassador for the Stanford-based promotion, occasionally making TV appearances when the opportunity provides itself.